said, the biggest thing is not fouling and then boxing out when we force misses.
Thanks to Steve Kerr and C-Web, this is really where it's going to show up and be exposed a great deal when you start to get to the second wave. We only have four bench players. So who commands the middle? And you see some zone, as Steve Kerr said, Doncic back to the